Hey YouTubers. The other night I was fixing to get in bed and I happened to check my email and while laying in bed and this notification from CNET popped up and I thought, wow, I've been watching this TCL 6 series 65 inch TV for the last 6 months, and this particular TV is always been about $700. And so when I read this ad, it says, whoa, the 65 inch TCL 6 series hits an all-time low at $499. And then later they put this update expired on there. But when I ordered this thing, it was sold to me for $499. And you know, it gave me a date of when to expect it. And here I am, you know, all excited. I go out and I ordered a wall mount for the TV and this, that, and the other, and researched it to make sure that I got the right bolt pattern for the mount, and went ahead and ordered some HDMI cables and measured everything out where I'm going to put it and this, that, and the other. And then a couple days later, just out of nowhere, I get a message saying that Amazon has declined my order. No explanation or nothing. Oh, they just declined my order. I don't understand that. So anyways, I logged back onto this ad, and now it's it says the update's expired, but you can see right down here in the CNote ad that it clearly tells, I interrupt your Sunday with this arguably the best deal of 2019. An Amazon seller just dropped another $200 off the best value TV for 2019 for limited time. And while supplies last, the TCL 6 series is just $499. Previously $699. So anyways, you can see that shortly after I published this, the price jumped back up to $699. Well, whenever I clicked on the ad, it told me that the TV was $499. That's what I bought it as. That's what they ran my card as. And then for them to be able just to cancel my order several days afterwards is ridiculous. You know, if they didn't have it, they shouldn't have sold it to me. And if it was limited supply, they should have checked their stock counts before they sold the TV to me, you know. So anyways, I sent Amazon a message saying, hey, why did my order get canceled? And that's been like over like 15 hours ago, and I've not even got a response. So I guess what I'm going to do is reach out to TCL and see if they'll make this right, because this is definitely aggravating for me, because I was definitely looking forward to getting this TV, mounting it on the wall, because I do a lot of antenna reviews, and I was gonna actually review the TV as well. And anyways, talk to you guys later.